site contested by Jews and Muslims. The three were freed without charge. The men were described by police as tourists. They were taken into custody on Friday as Israel confronted a weekly surge in protests against U.S. President Donald Trump's December 6th recognition of Jerusalem as its capital. Bystander video appeared to show Israeli police detaining several fez-wearing men and boys in the walled old city of East Jerusalem.